retrieve the film canister are contains vital information on Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data. There's no time to wait. Spook may keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
Be careful down there, boss!
Thank you.
Boss, we fully decrypted the VI data. Now the target's hiding place should be clear as day. Check your iDroid. Spoog may keep. The target is hidden somewhere around there. Go to Spook May Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
Thank you.
target is hidden somewhere around there. We fully decrypted the VI data. Now the target's hiding place should be clear as day. Check your iDroid. captured an enemy vehicle. Just like weapons and items, you can use your iDroid to have vehicles you've extracted airdropped in. You can also let members of the combat unit use them on dispatch missions. Objective. Now get out of the hot zone. Complete. Great work. quick report for you here. We've discovered a radiation leak in the laboratory on the quarantine platform. It's coming from testing equipment we installed the other day. Members of the medical team have been conducting research there, but we'll evacuate them all from the research block to the containment block next to it. Emmerich.
There's no need to worry. No radioactive material is leaked, so the contamination won't spread. We just need to seal off the testing equipment.
I've dispatched the security team to get the researchers out. I'll keep you updated. Engineer is being held prisoner at the Watson barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Watson. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand, and he's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss!
Oh.
kid is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Mission failed, boss.
That's the Waxin barracks. The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Пару дней назад привезли.
Ага, поглядел. Не уверен, правда, что враг на них купится.
Ну, издалека их вообще от людей не отличить. Думаю, они нам еще не раз пригодятся.
Надеюсь.
Ладно, мне пора.
Ага, давай.
Intel file. Unfortunately, there's nothing new in it.
Ah.
mission's a failure.
Consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
left on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that.
Thank you.
boss. You've entered a building. Always keep an escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run. Their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Я создаю биомеханические гибриды. Можно сказать, это не протез. А бионическая рука.
This is B-Quad. Approaching position.
Свою жизнь. Я создал тысячи таких.
Exceptional.